Raquel Lázaro contacted a couple of schools in the United States, one of those also being the University of Utah, but she ended up at USC. Funny story, Lázaro, again, she arrived in the United States on the 7th. She starts practice on the 9th, and the first two, three, four practices were really a struggle. And apparently, Brent Crouch was looking over at his assistant, J.J. Van Neel, who was responsible for recruiting her, going, well, wait a minute. By the fifth or sixth day, she was right on.